Hello everyone, I'm Advocate Akhil Solanki, associate with Dial Easy. So in this video, we're going to discuss about the role of mediation in insolvency process. So Insolvency and Bankruptcy Code 2016 has transformed the insolvency process in India by providing a time-bound and creditor-driven resolution process. So in this process, mediation plays a significant role in resolving disputes between the debtor and the creditor. Mediation is a voluntary process where an impartial third party facilitates the negotiation process between the parties in dispute to arrive at a mutually acceptable solution. The role of mediation in this insolvency process is vital for achieving effective and efficient resolution of disputes. Although the code has performed well over the past 4 years, there is still room for improvement in the results. So the time is taken to complete a CIRP has been a matter of debate. By law, the entire process of corporate insolvency resolution should not exceed 180 days and in addition, additional 60 days for total of 330 days. But can see that has been exceeded in many cases due to practical issues, but on average the time to complete the IBC process, however, around is 375 days. So thank you, see you next video with some more information.